Hey guys, Cooking with Coop. We got a bit of supper and club going on here. We're doing this incredible Tuscan style dinner. We're really excited. We've got a great group of people coming. I'm pumped. I'm glad you're checking in to see what's going on here. Yeah, let's see how it goes. I'm really excited. So I'm pretty excited about the lamb. It's been marinating overnight. I'm not totally sure how it's gonna turn out, but you know, the flavors that we've combined are super fun, super sexy, really interesting. I always love the roast over broil, just because you get that yummy, crispy exterior that you wanna live with. Let's throw it in the oven.
Keep things grooving.
3, 2, 1.
Make it happen, make the magic.
We've just dropped in the shrimp. Flavors are jumping off the palate, but we're super excited about it. It's shallots, it's garlic, it's red onion, it's shrimp that we defrosted, tail on though, of course, because we need a bit more flavor. Salt, pepper, paprika, chili powder. Guess where it's going? Into the pasta. I can't wait.
I'm not not getting a shrimp. You give me a bite.
This is sick. This is sick.
It's phenomenal.
Phenomenal.
Yeah!
Yeah!
First off, what an incredibly good-looking group of people to be sitting around a dinner table.
Honestly,
it's seldom that I blush, but I've been blushing since about 4 p.m. today. Just going to talk you through the dishes real quick. Obviously, we've got a quick, super sexy, super fun, super casual salad. Arugula, blackberries, a little bit of fresh grated Parmesan, some Dijon pear, great. We've got an oven-roasted butterfly leg of lamb. We've thrown a little bit of broccolini, a little bit of haricot vert in there. It's gonna be beautiful. We've got a spicy arrabbiata, shrimp, tomato, cream sauce. And then over there, we've got this kind of charcuterie style, just yummy winter vegetables, you know, hearty for the soul, but great for the body. A huge thank you to the host. Incredible. Thank you so much. For the main man, cook. The only thing better than a cookie out of the oven is a cookie in person. please enjoy, indulge.
Been working on that one for a while.